Hey Marvin, how are you doing?
Hey, how's it going? Well, good afternoon.
You've been the CEO of Lowe's for just over a year now. Can you tell me anything about the different challenges or successes that you've had in that year?
Well, I think success is that we have a lot of great people. I know that sounds like a cliche, but that's not a given. And when you join a company, you hope to find talented, committed, associates. And we have an abundance of that.
You spoke a little bit about the different ways that shoppers buy products now and sort of a redesign of the Lowe's online shopping experience. How important is the Charlotte Technology Hub going to be in that?
It's going to be critical, but as we took a look at what was required to really modernize Lowe's and make us best in class in the retail technology, we know that we needed to accelerate that. And so the vision was, let's build a global technology center, let's have a modern, working space, and a space that allows these professionals to work, eat, and play in the same area.
Now, part of the changes over the last year has also been a lot of restructuring. There have been some layoffs, some workers whose positions were moved to third-party contractors. Do you expect to see any more of that or any of that in Charlotte especially?
Well, let me, if I could, address the layoffs. So the entire strategy was designed to take processes like assembling, grills and patio furniture and wheelbarrows in the back stock room and take those associates and eliminate those jobs, give them to third parties, and give those associates a chance to work on the sales floor. This year, we've added 600 assistant manager positions to the company. Those are incremental positions. In addition to that, we've added 5,500 department supervisor positions that are also incremental positions to the company.
So basically, what you're saying is that while there were some reduction in individual positions, overall the number of employees has grown.
Absolutely.
Great. Well, we've seen, a lot of news about Lowe's investment in Charlotte with this South End Technology Hub, with the expanded partnership of the Panthers. Can you maybe talk a little bit about that?
It's all part of our hometown strategy, as we call it, and we just want to be a corporate company that is committed to our hometown, and we think that the actions we've taken the last 6 months reflect that. And for me, I just thought it was important, not only to try to drive sales here, but to make sure that we're involved, with some of the initiatives to help to make Charlotte, a stronger and more vibrant community.
Great. Well, I appreciate you taking the time to speak with me.
No, my pleasure. Thank you for the time.
All right. Have a good one.